Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. I only hope these new wares content thee.
That's not funny. So yeah. Yep. Right, I'm happy with that. That says we have a plan of action now.
Be sure to bring more souls.
We have a key for a sewer, so we're going to go to the sewer and see what's in there. So, this one?
Yeah.
Right. So you know where we're going?
Up till we open this new gate, and then that's it.
But you can get me there?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
When you start at a bonfire, there's a bridge that used to take us to a locked gate that you opened for the other side. So now you can get in there and then climb down a wee ladder. And there'll be scary rats, remember?
Yeah, remember the rats?
Yeah.
So there was a big one in there.
So they'll all be back, potentially hiding in that fog.
Oh, that's where they jump out of, isn't it?
There they are. And the gate you're looking for is like there.
Right. Should I fight those rat mice?
They're going to attack you if you jump down anyway, so yeah. Do it in your terms.
Yep. Plan.
Oh, he's raging. Nice, no, and dead. Yeah.
But he's got wee pals.
Fuck them. Sorted.
Is that it?
That's it.
So here. Oh. Deck. Oh, more. One then. I couldn't get the backstab. Got it.
Brilliant. Right, so you're on your own. Here we go.
That looks ominous. Deserve this?
Oh, definitely. I have a wee prayer, man.
Which one?
Well, we have been pretty shitty to some people. So, if she wants to absolve us, I'm fine with that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Sweet. So what's the solution?
I don't know.
Let's find out. Hollowing.
Oh.
Is that what we got a start for?
That's the thing the dead guy was doing for us. You mind when he said I'll fucking hollow your whatchamacallits and then we got a free level up?
Alright. Well, we can't afford it anyway.
That is correct. But let's remember she's there.
Okay.
Now everything's terrifying. That's where we came from.
Yes.
Don't
like the look of a lot of this.
A red-hilted halberd. New smashy device.
Nobody uses halberds anymore. Nope. Yep. Missed. Oh, son. You had nothing.
Bag with the bag steps? Didn't even have a bag.
I could just...
Right, so the upgrades to the sword seem to have helped.
Yeah, the strength and the sword upgrades, I imagine, have done something. Sorry, that just looked like it might be a...
And we're gonna find one day.
Are you gonna stand up, buddy? You wanna stand up? Yeah. The sound of that one covered that one. Spine? Severed. All right. Liar. What an asshole.
There is no monster ahead.
Seems so unlikely. That's so sparkly.
Yeah.
Got six Estes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Kill it! Kill it! You can lock on.
Oh, aye.
Oh, fuck.
Pause. Assholes.
Whoa! Oh.
Well, they weren't lying. I was wrong.
Can clobber. Nice.
Yeah, I'm feeling quite powerful, so I'm willing to take risks with those pickles. So, we think that's all there is in there.
Do we?
Yeah. Like, he was fighting that guy. How the fuck do
we need
you...
To, we need to use a ranged weapon to somehow knock that shit down.
You mustn't be up there and just on the beam.
Nah.
Right. There's never only one rat, though. See?
Nice.
Oh. Alright, there's now a lot of rats. Oh, now there's not a lot.
Six souls per rat.
Saint's talisman?
Sounds useful.
Sounds useful.
It's a big ladder.
For Fingal?
Who is there? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please, whoever you are, touch me.
I'll do it.
The little creatures. Oops. They never stop biting, so please, hold out your hand and touch me.
We doing it?
Yeah.
There you are. So close, indeed. Then I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above.
Ah.
Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Karim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you,
yay,
might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows.
Well, you're
I, there
now.
Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
Jump. Right, where the oh, this guy. Yeah.
You've gone and rescued her, have you?
Yep.
How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help.
Yep.
Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of Karim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long.
It's not scary to play during the day. That's a bonus.
It's not scary to play if you're going back to an era you were at ages ago. Well, when you're fucking fully buffed up, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm fucking two-handed this because you're a prick. Oh! Move my shield. Fucking hell, man. Why do you have to play this game like a retard?
That was like right through the eye, man. That was good.
And over's there where all the big purple things are.
Nice.
That is nice.
So that's like a whole nother Estus flask that we can make now.
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
Yeah, the other side of the fire, there's something about to eat.
Oh,
you.
That's moving. Has he seen me?
No.
Oh dear.
No, you got him, man. Job done. Ah, no, I am drop. Ah.
Oh, nearly went into the fire.
Did. Yeah, most damage of ticks for the wee fall down to get the treasure. So.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're wrong, man. I don't even remember. Oh, I used the flask by accident. That's
yes,
what happened.
Yes, I did. Oh, what was that? Who the
No, that was fine, mate. That was well worth taking the first swing to take him out. Everybody else is totally comfortable with this. Well done.
Didn't even know that one was there, I was just dodging in case. Need to drop ten. This guy came from through, was it? Was he just there?
Yeah, he must have just been hiding here.
What an asshole.
He maybe stood up, there was maybe a corpse on the ground that stood up when he...
I suppose. That's where the two guys were in the fire.
Yeah.
Let's leave you for now. Try to get the bike stuff.
Yay!
Friend of heads. Be wary of rights. Do you think there's a friend?
Yeah.
I don't think there's going to be a friend in here.
Big hole in the ground. It's worth knowing. Well, he looks friendly.
Shit, so he does.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon.
Looks lovely.
If
yeah?
How intriguing. You'd better not. And should never be forced. You don't let it bother you. Be on your way then. You're unkindled. Oh. I thought you'd already given up. Well, nothing has changed. You're not inclined for sorcery. It is either a natural fit. Be on your way, then. You're unkindled. Oh. Well, nothing. It is be on your... You're unkindled.
I say we kill him.
Kill him?
He might have treasure. We're not likely to ever use sorcery.
You want to just kill the guy?
Yes. We asked him twice for help, and he knocked us back.
I mean, I've wrecked his study. Isn't that enough?
Not really, man.
I'm not killing him.
First time you go for a pee, I'm coming back and killing him.
Then I will never pee.
Some good treasure hunting, man.
I was never worried about that guy. Oh, look at this.
Don't fall down now. Sneaky.
Oh, there's a lot of peeps in here. Shit,
I died.
For fuck's sake. Right, do you remember where the hole in the floor was?
Between the back set of pillars. So.
Right, so this is where I came in. Aye, there's the hole in the floor. So nothing around this side, so out here. Is that room where all those guys were?
Not sure.
Near the start?
I think so. across the bridge and back in. Nope.
Thought I saw an item back there. I didn't. Oh, I don't want this. None of that looks good either.
He's gonna be chasing you, man.
No, he's not. He's not coming in here. Can you see that?
Like a crab?
Yep. Right, I don't think this is a way. Yeah, definitely not that way.
Hey, you're just gonna have to do them, man.
I just rolled so late. I didn't mean to kick. Hey!
Right. Your quest is to be
alive.
Yeah, be alive. Or remember where you are when you die. You're gonna have to talk a kid through. Bullet plane nightmare. Left a bit, left a bit. 2 steps forward.
Do you want me to try and go back?
No, man, you're doing it. Looks like you're nearly finished clearing out this area of treasure anyway. Like it looked like quite a wee building for the outside. Ooh.
That looks like I think you get stuff, but it also looks like it might put you into the swamp.
I don't even know if you've got enough health to take the fall damage.
That is true. We don't know that. What do you think? You think no, don't you?
I think no. I think if you die here and do all of what you've just done to get back here.
Yeah. I mean, we would have to come back and check anyway, wouldn't we?
Yeah. But you're gonna die. Two times in one morning, dying through fall damage. After being advised against it. Do you want that, man?
Kinda.
Do you think you would survive it?
No, I'm not convinced. Right, how do we get back? Not that way.
See, I'm so glad you didn't walk it off there. Because you have no idea where you are.
I know where I am, I just don't know how to get back.
Oh! Oh, the kick! Yes! Crystal gem, nice, nice. Could have a lightning sword. You want a lightning sword, man?
I want to deal with this. Sneaky little arsehole. I don't know where it came from.
Oh no, oh, it's just cops.
That looks like a way out, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Ah, it's
okay.
That's the one that said beware of rice. You've not been. Right, so that's where he came in for.
Yep. That said, through the head, and I went out there and a way around.
Yeah, so you've not been straightforward then?
Yeah, and we came back from there.
Yeah. So it's up to you if you want to go straightforward with your limited health here. Or back to the bonfire, right? Bank the souls, it's up to you, man.
I know what I'm doing.
You done?
Banking some souls, mate. Over to you, Kev.
Good man.
Right, see.
Oh, wait a minute, there'll be lots of people kicking about here. On.
There's a dog to your left.
Two guys.
You sure there was a dog there? For a kick. He doesn't have any stamina, but he wants to keep swinging.
Glad I blocked that last one.
Me too.
Whoa. He's raging.
Yeah.
I really came this way looking for a side way back in. Yes.
I think to get in you need to go through the room that I went through. Yeah. With the other guys. See when you're doing the running attack? Can yeah. You do that as strong?
Yeah, it's like a wee lunge jump thing, it's cool.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna instigate that. That's happening.
I'm just always terrified about running right off edge and getting bullied by you for being that guy that ran right off the edge.
Yeah, yeah, very funny. That's where we got the Estus shards, which we haven't used.
Cool.
So you want to go right?
Yeah. There's two guys creeping about here.
What's fucking need to do here?
Two guys.
Honestly, the sound of you just repeatedly tapping that button is hurting my brain. Nice. Oh, I'd forgotten. I thought he had... Oh, he's like, nope, no you fucking don't.
It was much easier than the way you done it.
Probably. So, we know... Hold on. Look. Before you go in there...